Hello guys, this is episode 4 of Open World Zombie Survival. Just one second, here we are. This video recording software I'm using, it's not very fast or good. So if you guys have any suggestions for software that'll be useful, that can possibly save the video while I'm recording, that would be very useful. So jumping right back into the zombies here. Where'd that guy come from? Anyways. Last time we took a few houses down. That's pretty much it. And just survive the zombie attack, you know? I'll fix up all these houses once we get rid of most of the zombies. Then we'll take down the forest. Take back the city, man. Been infested. Oh, going into it. Don't need these ladders. I mean, wood's more useful. Need something to build with, right? So, do you have any suggestions for maps? Because I want to be doing multiple maps at once. Just record them every other time or so. That'd be really nice if you could just suggest some in the comments for this video. Get some wood here. Okay. Sixty-four is always good. Okay, let's get out of here. Get out of here. Thought I saw something, but never mind. Let's go on over to another house. This house right here looks pretty good. Take down. Right across from Salon. I guarantee this guy's in here. Around a bit. See any of them? Oh, sorry for the lag, guys. It's supposed to be faster now, but I guess it isn't. Turbo boost in the software app. I don't know if it actually works, but surprised this house is safe. Now. Ooh. Redstone. That'd probably be pretty useful. Is that the outside? Yep. I'm not getting in. Huh. Oh, I thought I played notes, but I guess I was wrong. Now we got enough wood to do whatever we want. Was it? Oh yeah, we already checked that chest. Trying to hold back a cough here. Pretty difficult. I want to go in here. I haven't been in here yet. Be an ultimate farming spot here. Oh, monster spawner. Flag. Oh, wolf. There's a wolf spawner. Oh, I have bones. Come here, wolfie. Oh, yeah. Got a wolf pepper. Wolf pepper. Wolf pepper. Don't go down now. Nope. Don't go off the edge. Are you smarter too now? You don't go off edges? Come with me, man. Miss Double Fay. No. Oh. Ooh, another one. Yay. We got another wolves here. We'll be able to take back this town soon. This house is looking safe. You know. Because it has grass on top of it. It's always safe if it has grass. Home sweet home. Ooh. Guess this is my new home. Sweet. I'm making this my home. First. This. We have some kind of fail safe to get in. We don't want zombies getting in. No, wolf. No. No. The zombie's gonna attack you. Torches. Well, since this is my house, I can store my valuables that I don't need, so put some gold in here. Go create some gold armor. Yay. Oh, I don't need that. My pants, there. Gold pants. Helmet. I'm gonna make a helmet. There we go. Helmet. Bootsies. Yeah. That's how we do it. Gold armor. That's how we do it in here. Now I can probably adventure better. A lot of stuff I don't need probably in here. Don't need TNT. If I do need it, I can just go back. Ooh, map. I'll use that. Silly zombies. Think they can take me? There we are. Nope. Nice fire. Get in here, wolf. You make a stair from the rooftop? No. There. This is home sweet home. Wolfson's upon by this, right? By a light. Yeah, it can. Wolf number 3. Didn't die. Okay. Let's go, wolfies. Here. What? Why is that taking so long? Well, I guess it takes long anyway then. This wolf is gonna push me. Better not push me. Oh, he fell. Oh, no, he didn't. Oh, is that another one? Untamed wolf. There. It's gonna be a wolf city. Soon. Ooh. It's in here. Place a ladder here. Darn it. That's probably like a safe booth for you to go to the zombies. But get in here, wolf. Oh crap. I fell, of course. In a room full of zombie spawners. Ha! Ha ha ha! Okay, the door's open. The door is open. Whoa. Whoa, why is it going in your controls? Whoa. What is this? What? What did I press? Crap. Wow. I think this is the end of the video. Unless, okay. Let's leave and then join, see if it's fixed. Of course, frozen saving chunks. Come on. There. See if it's fixed. Okay. No, it isn't. Oh, crap. What is this? See, I'm like a drunk. It's like I'm drunk. What is this? Oh, I guess I'm playing with this now. These wolves are trying to get in. Of course, there's a zombie. Get him, wolves. Get him. Sick him. This is dumb. What did I press? Okay, that'll be a. Okay. Seriously? You guys know how to fix this? Tell me. Because I do not know what I pressed. Oh. It's one. It's two. Oops. No. No, that's not what I wanted. Oh, here it is. Press F8, I think. Okay. What's in here? I think one of these doors, open the door to that side and let monsters in, probably. Is that a creeper? Yeah, it is. Come here, creeper. Ah. Can't get me? Can you? Stupid creeper. Oh, wolf. Move. Oof. Wolf getting in my way. Ooh, yes. Glass. Well, one of these days we're gonna have to take out the forest. Okay. Okay. Well, I think I have enough wolves, at least. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna cheat. Oh, what are you gonna do now? Oh, set my home. Okay, no zombies. Torches, always need them. Especially for the end when we take down the hotel. Nope. One of these doors isn't safe. I think that. Well, at least I know where our house is now. Ooh, a bow. Yes. And arrows, yes. Thank you for the bow. Okay. Yeah, and them wolves. Eat him. Where is it spawning from? I don't know where he came from. Honestly. Nothing left to do now except place torches all over. eggs. Hey, spawn some baby chickens.
Yeah, yeah.
Kids have a cake. Yay, baby chicken. Don't get it. Okay, thought they were gonna attack it. Okay, that was lucky. I got 4 out of like 8 eggs. You bro in here. Oh, okay guys. End of the video, guys. I'll probably upload part 5 soon, so see you later. If you have any suggestions, post them in the comments. If you want to add any tips, then post in the comments too. See ya.